Hi everybody, my name is Andres Nadal. I'm the actual head of design here at Wallbox Chargers, and I was in charge of designing and developing the aesthetical parts of Quasar.
Hi, my name is Marti Jimeno, and I'm a physicist here at Wallbox, and I was in charge of the thermal analysis of Quasar. And Quasar is a bidirectional charger that can provide energy to the user's home.
What I imagined once we were starting designing it was from the POV of our user, I imagined a field of view, basically a cone. And from there on, I started building up all the elements that will build up eventually this charger. So what you find at the first step is the screen, and eventually the rest of the hardware that's inside.
Starting from this volume that Andres has described, this type of pyramid, I had to evaluate whether this shape was a good one or a bad one. And the first thing that we did was to place the heatsink. This heatsink, you can see it as these vertical lines made up of aluminium. And then we covered this shape with a plastic enclosure that back in the days we were calling it the birdcage.
The birdcage, yeah.
And it's protecting the user from this hot metal. From this stage, we had a design that could work from the technical side. So we started creating some models, some prototypes to test the whole experience.
We many times speak about it because right now that nearly 3 years have passed by since we started that project. We started receiving so many awards regarding technology, innovation, design, that it's overwhelming, honestly. And we now see us with a great team. We are more than 15 here in the design department. We're more than 400 more or less people here in the company, and growing and growing and growing every single day with pretending to achieve many more goals. That is quite outstanding.
What these awards are telling us is that we are capable of doing a lot of great things. We have done it in the past, and we can do it in the future.